Hey guys, press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Pinkvilla.
He is brainy and brawny. She is a thinking man's woman. Both of them have ruled the roost in the 90s. Over the last few years, whenever we've seen them team up, they have never been paired opposite each other. But that's going to change with Dede Pyaar De. And interestingly, what adds to the interest of the film is another 90s kid who's come in the equation. Love Ranjan has produced the film and we are talking about Dede Pyaar De. Welcoming Ajay Devgn, Tabu and Rakul to Pinkvilla. You know, whenever we've seen this kind of an equation, you know, with an X, very mildly on screen, it's been serious and really melodramatic. When the movie came to you guys, did the comedy appeal to you?
The script appealed, basically. Yeah, of course, the humor appealed, but the whole overall the script, it's got its own drama, it's got its own moments. So everything put together appealed, and it is funny. The film is funny.
Yeah, it's a sort of a humorous take on serious situations, but not just humorous, serious and mature also. So
I think for me it was just the fact that, like everyone said, the script, I thought it was a fun take on something which is so relevant in today's time. It's not a big deal anymore to have that kind of a age gap in a relationship. And we're not making a big deal out of it in the film as well. And of course, getting a chance to work with such seasoned actors, why would I even have a second thought?
You know, in Dede Pyaar De, you're playing a man, an older man who's falling in love with a younger character. Do you feel that today scripts are, and concepts like these are made where it doesn't feel awkward or weird to see those kind of pairings on screen?
No, I think mindset has changed. People have started thinking differently, not just the film industry. Film industry, we are an image mirror of society. The way the society is thinking, we tend to make films accordingly.
Yeah.
They have started thinking like this, and they are more open-minded, and now films are also like this. Then
there was a point of time when people said that, you know, beyond a certain age, actresses can't work. Today actors like her and, you know, Kajol ma'am and Rani Mukherjee are also working in films, and they are working really well. It's not like you're just doing a film. Does that help?
Yeah, I think like everything is going through a shift. Also, the positioning of female characters has gotten altered. And the way actors are used as characters.
I think today what was parallel cinema has become mainstream.
Yeah.
There's been a complete, and especially over the last 2-3 years, you see a lot of experimentation, and I think audiences are ready to accept it. And that's why we are making more content-driven films, and which is why there is enough different characters for whether they're actors or actresses. But there is that bandwidth has come in where you're experimenting with more roles in films, which is a great space, honestly speaking, to, you know, I think this is the best time to be in the industry.
In the last 2 years, we've seen you in a Golmaal again, and Andhadhun also, which where you played a villainous character. It was a lot of fun, those scenes. But for the longest time, there has been a perception that whenever there's a film with you or an Irfan Khan or somebody in that order, people actually felt that, you know, it's going to be a serious film. And did that ever bother you, that perception? And have you changed it completely?
I think whatever works for a film with an actor tends to get repeated when other people come to you.
Yeah.
You know, if you have worked in a certain kind of role or a character, people would like to repeat that formula. Having said that, I don't think there were many comedy films or, you know, in that genre that were being made also at that time. There was always just one Biwi Number One or a Sajan Chale Sasural or a Hera Pheri that really stood out. But now I think almost every film is a mix of everything, you know?
You know, in the film, there's a line where she says, line Mario. Have you ever in your youth tried a pickup line on a girl or maybe on Kajol ma'am, which has failed terribly?
I don't know what a pickup line is. I've never spoken a line like this.
I think pickup lines are the most cheesiest way
I know. It's stupid.
Hit on a girl. I think it's stupid.
There's also the angle where you take your current girlfriend to meet and take parents' approval in the film, and even your ex-wives. Has it ever happened that you know, for Kajol ma'am,
that I've taken her approval?
No, taken your parents' approval.
It's very casual. I didn't have to take her. I mean, I think she came over, or they'd met earlier also. They'd met earlier on. I think she had come for my sister's wedding also. So they had already met earlier. And I think after that we started seeing each other.
Oh, and what about you? Has it ever happened that you had to go to somebody's house to meet their parents, or got somebody to meet your parents?
You think I'll be sitting here single if that would have ever happened? Means either they have disapproved of me or I have disapproved of the family.
That can happen.
That the chances are more for that.
Do you think that in today's times it's easier to be friends with your ex, or was it always easy and it was never shown in cinemas?
It wasn't shown in cinemas, but yeah, maybe it wasn't in the open also that they're too much. Now it's in the open. Now people do understand, and now people know also that, you know, you can be friends with your exes.
But are you ever?
Yeah, I'm friends with all.
Are you?
I'm better friends than I was a girlfriend. I think I'm a better friend.
Is there, you know, there are women or girls your age who have an affinity towards older men? Like, have you ever had a crush on an older man?
I've not had a crush on an older man, but I definitely feel that I do understand why that happens, because when I am talking to someone who's my age, I find very few people who I can have a decent conversation with.
But that is also, I'll tell you, which is a fact, women are more mature.
Mature. And that is the reason you mature faster. Mature. So for me, a 25, 26 year old boy is still figuring what he wants to do with his life most of the times. So at least a 5 to 7 year old minimum, you feel that, okay, at least this guy I can talk to. So I do understand why women get, because they're much more mature.
Have you ever been hit on by somebody who...
I've not been hit on, only don't ask me that question. Yeah. Never in my life.
Really?
Yeah.
Coming to the last few questions, you know, all of you have interesting films lined up. You have Bharat, and you have like a big film coming up. Like, you've always wanted to like make a big film on that.
It's nothing of that sort. I heard the script. I love the script. It's a true story, and that's how we decided to do it. And I heard it 2 years back, and then we started working on it. And it has taken 2 years because it demands that kind of, you know, effects and things like this. So that's how it is. Every project, when you're doing a project, it's your pet project, and then you move on.
Bharat, I have just a one scene cameo. So.
And you have Marjava lined up right after, which is again a big film, because Milap is coming right after Satyameva Jayate, so expectations are high. How did that fall in place? Like, what about that film? Like, what's happening?
We just wrapped shooting. We finished shooting, and it's scheduled for an October release. And that happened while I was shooting for Dede, and I took a narration, and then I liked it, and then I was on board. So we finished shooting. And
lastly, is there a plan to come up with a sequel to this? Is there an ending where you?
If it works, there is an ending.
There is an ending. Yeah. If this works,
you'll see it in the film.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hi, this is Ajay Devgn.
This is Tabu.
Hi, this is Rakul, and if you like this video, then like, share and subscribe to Pinkvilla.
Keep watching Pinkvilla.